associate member or whatever it is?
I never applied to be an associate member, correct?
Do you
want to consider
member?
Doing that if you're going to attend the meetings?
I've given it a lot of thought, but I can't complain as much if I'm part of the board.
Sure you can.
What do you have to complain about? Come on.
Nothing, absolutely nothing. Everything was wonderful.
You can complain. Absolutely.
I feel like you don't actually complain that much. You just tell us where we're going wrong.
meeting to order. First up is a request from the Bonnie Estates, Zero Herald Avenue, to withdraw without prejudice their application. Do we need to vote on that?
Yeah, just vote to accept it.
Okay.
Move that the CBDC accept the withdrawal without prejudice for the Bonnie Estates, Zero Herald Avenue.
Is there a second?
Sure.
All in favor? Zero. Okay.
Move that the CBDC accept the continuation. Do we have to open the hearing first?
No, I mean, next up is the continued public hearing for 136 Haven Street. We have a request from the applicant to continue the meeting to July 10th. And also to extend the board's decision deadline to August 30th, 2017.
I so move.
Second?
Second.
All in favor?
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Now, we have a, let's see, A&R for 423 and 427 South Street.
Mm-hmm.
And there were no, there was nothing in the memo that precluded us from signing it.
Right.
So we get a motion to endorse that.
Move that the CBDC endorse the approval not required plan for 423 and 427 South Street.
Second.
Second.
All in favor?
I'm curious as to what's the instigator, why the trade is occurring.
Why
the trade of land
is, did you say curved?
A conveyance.
No, what's
the
point?
Conveyance. Oh, I wanted to purchase land to the west side so that I could, within the next few years, add a two-car attached garage to my existing home.
And meet setbacks.
And meet the setback.
That's what I figured for that. But then there's this piece up against the highway that you're taking as well.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of down over the hill.
Yeah.
And it's kind of a wooded area down there, and we really like that.
Oh, cool.
And we just wanted to preserve it so that,
yeah.
You know.
Okay.
Right.
That's what I figured.
Yeah.
You guys can sign away.
Do we have to sign any of this?
That's Randall Road, yes. You do need to sign that, but after.
Okay. So, the extra.
Some roll that you have to sign first.
I'll sign last. Closest to the date.
You have a second one too, Dave.
I
chat on email if you want.
Okay.
More clarification.
Thank
okay?
you.
Nope, no problem.
Covenant agreement?
Yeah.
We have to make a motion to endorse this?
Yep. And then there's a page towards the back that where you sign, and then I'll have Kim Saunders notarize it tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay. Move that the CPDC endorse the covenant agreement, Form H, for the definitive subdivision plan of Randall Road Extension.
Is there a second?
Second.
All in favor? You look perplexed.
I didn't know if the Randall Road Extension was part of the Bonnie Estates.
No.
No.
For some reason, I thought they were, the Bonnie Estates ran up against Randall Road.
No, not to my knowledge. Bonnie Estates is off of Van Norden, like Harold Ave, and then...
Oh, Harold. That was...
Yeah, Harold, yeah.
Harold. Got it.
Some meeting minutes?
Yep.
You got my note about changing on the second page
I
on the
did.
G Bank.
Yep.
Changing not eliminated to not internally eliminated.
Right.
And then it looks like David found at the top of that page and in the middle of that page, and then the two motions on the next page where it says seconded by Kim Calvis Dillon's. 1, 2, 3, 4 of those instances.
Oh, good one. Thank you.
There's another one, I'm sorry. It's a sign permit, too.
Okay, yeah.
2, 3 on page 2 and 2 on page 3.
Seriously.
Well, preface it by telling people why you came here and what you were expecting, and then...
But don't make stuff up.
You have to make stuff up. I went there expecting this and this and this and this. And
well, I mean, it's easy to be...
No, no chatter. We got 2 minutes to adjourn.
It won't take that long.
So you called to order at 7:41?
Yes.
Okay. Or, yeah, 7:41.
Move to adjourn.
Second.